Even in a big...
In the previous episode, we visited the historical site of Fort Santiago in Manila.
Hello!
In this episode, take a look at the impressive Manila Sea Aquarium.
Manila Sea Aquarium, and you can see the setup of the Sea Aquarium is very nice. Before I thought it was indoor when you come in, but you can see it's outdoor. They make all the aquariums side to side to side with all kinds of nice and colored fish, sea stars. And I think you will have the bigger fish inside. And you can see it's crowded with people. A lot of school kids, a lot of Filipinos coming around to see all the fish. It's very, very nice. So, come on, let's go inside. Do you like it?
More crocodiles over there.
And you can see a lot of Philippine people are coming here.
Especially kids.
Schools, everything. Still, I think that we are the biggest tourist attraction for them.
Yeah, it's most probably.
Everybody wants to go on the picture with us.
It's a chocolate chip style.
Sorry?
What does it feel like?
Chocolate chip style.
Okay, it's very beautiful.
What does it feel like?
And the blue one? Beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, I feel it's actually soft.
What does it feel like?
I'm sorry. It feels like really soft, yeah? Look. Wooden drinks are not allowed inside. And one part is really hard and strong, but the other part is very soft. So many different colored fish. Beautiful.
next episode, Patrick, Mirko, and Jerby will say goodbye to Polito before flying back home to prepare for the next great adventure.
Have you ever touched a starfish? Let us know in the comment section below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to the best channel on YouTube, Tashi TV!